Welcome to Quizzy. Today, we're playing Avoid Saying the Same Answer, K-pop edition. Grab a fellow K-pop lover and play along for extra fun. It's going to be a blast. Let's get started. Name a random K-pop group. If you said in hyphen, we said the same answer. Pick a K-pop song that comes to mind. Drama, you're awesome. Name a K-pop group from the fourth generation. ATEEZ. Choose a song from solo artist. Dum Dum, you're crushing it. Name a K-pop group with more than 7 members. Seventeen. Give this video a like if you need a revival. Name one member from Twice. I choose Momo. Pick any song from a third generation K-pop group. Cheer Up by Twice. Choose a song from BTS. I Need You. Pick a solo song by a K-pop artist who is also part of a group. ABCD. Name one member from 17. Are you still in the game? Choose one hit song by 17. Name a K-pop idol born after 2000. Chiquita, you're incredible. Choose a song. Love Dive, it's still on my playlist. Name one member from BTS. J-Hope, who's your pick? Pick a K-pop song with the word fire in the title. Fire by BTS. Choose one member from Stray Kids. Felix, you're crushing it. Name a K-pop group with less than 6 members. Le Sserafim. Choose a song from EXO. Love Shot. Pick a current K-pop group from SM Entertainment. Espa, what's your answer? Pick a K-pop debut song that became a hit. Like Ooh Ah by Twice, still going strong. Name a K-pop song with the word love in the title. Love Wins All, can you keep up? Name one member from ATEEZ. Mingi, don't pick the same member as me. Pick a K-pop artist that has gone solo after being in a group. Taeyong. Name a K-pop song with the word dance in the title. Dance the Night Away. Choose any song from Blackpink. Pink Venom, we're halfway through, keep it up. Name a K-pop song with the word super in the title. Super Shy by New Jeans. Pick a K-pop song from 2024. Deja Vu by Tomorrow by Together. Pick a K-pop group with at least one non-Korean member. Baby Monster, wow, you're tough to beat. Name a K-pop song that made you cry the first time you heard it. Fine, what's your pick? Pick a K-pop boy group that debuted after 2020. Boy Next Door. Well done, you're tough to take down. Name any current K-pop group from HYBE. Cat's Eye. Name a K-pop song with a one-word title. I picked Magnetic. Choose any song from ATEEZ. Bouncy, nice work, you're hard to beat. Pick one member from Girls' Generation. Yuna. Pick a K-pop song featuring a non-Korean artist. Crazy by Le Sserafim featuring Pink Pantheress. Pick one member. Shuhua, who do you pick? Name a K-pop song with a food or drink in the title. Ice cream cake. Choose a K-pop song that starts with the letter S. S-Class. Pick a K-pop song with choreography that went viral. Flower by Jisoo. Pick a popular K-pop group that has disbanded. To anyone. What's your pick? Pick any active K-pop group from JYP. ITZY. You're awesome. Pick a K-pop group known for their impressive live performances. So many groups to choose from. I'll go with 17. Choose a K-pop song that features solely English lyrics. Who by Jimin. Pick a K-pop song with Forever in the title. Forever by Baby Monster. Name any K-pop groups that debuted in 2024. Meow, such a unique group name. Pick any current K-pop group from YG. Treasure. Pick one member from Blackpink. Jenny, you're crushing it. Name one member from Aespa. I chose Ningning. Pick a K-pop group with exactly four members. Asper, you're so good if you are still in the game. K-pop boy groups versus girl groups. I choose girl groups. That's a wrap. I can't wait to see your answers. If you enjoyed the challenge, be sure to like and share. Thanks for watching. See you next time.